D'Angelo Russell's the type of guy who wants to take the final shot and then point at his arms and say ice in my veins when he's done. And I suppose that's the big issue with D'Angelo Russell currently. He hasn't necessarily found a team that could build around him and make him the primary guy. I really could see that he just doesn't have a lot of motivation on this Minnesota Timberwolves team. And the unfortunate part about this is it's a little too late for all that. D'Angelo Russell's been in the NBA for 7 seasons now. At this point, if you haven't shown enough ability to get a team to build around you, then you just have to accept the role that you're in. Honestly, it's been a pipe dream of mine to see the Lakers somehow swing a Russell Westbrook for D'Angelo Russell trade. But at the end of the day, I think he will get traded. I don't think there's any way, shape, or form that he finishes this season with the Minnesota Timberwolves.